schedule.
Oh, point is right. Have you looked at the calendar?
No pun intended. We're running a little short on time.
For Christmas, only a hippopotamus will do.
little quieter. Most of the elves are still asleep.
Almost done. Just need to try one last thing.
Good morning, Tigger and Stanley. It is so nice to see you both up so early in the night.
Especially after last night's overnight work call, which was very productive. Very productive indeed.
That's great, boy. That's you.
That is fantastic.
Something else I can cross off my list. What was wrong with it?
The malfunctioning power supply was preventing an electrical current flow from one metal conduit to the other, which is preventing the current from traveling through the wires and the filaments, which is prohibiting the bulb from emitting photons.
Wow, you're a genius! How'd you fix that?
I plugged it in.
How are things progressing?
Fantastic! I am happy to report that we are on schedule! Thank you, sir. Are just in time for the first reading of the spirit meter.
See, love, no trouble getting the sleigh off the ground tonight. All right, my friends, let's get ready for the big night ahead. But I'm fine.
I think we should talk to Mrs. Claus.
Yes.
There's no need to involve Mrs. Claus. You're overreacting here. We need to focus on getting the spirit meter back to its original reading if we hope to get the sleigh off the ground tonight. Positive thoughts are in order.
You're right. We need to worry about getting your spirit higher and you feeling better.
But I told you,
Jingling.
Alder Quince. Then you must remember that December is the time for quits. Never stop until each trim on your Christmas tree is sparkle, jolly, twinkle, jingly. Every ornament from every nook and every shelf. While you're busy decorating, why not decorate yourself? Soon you put a smile on every person you see. I'm sparkle, twinkle, jolly, what? And if you're at a loss, remember the phrase that as soon as thine own elf be true, thine own elf be true.
I am. by the way.